Hi there, what's up guys? This is Anna from TechAply. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Today in this video, we're going to talk about Facebook secret messages or hidden Facebook messages. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to find the messages that has been hidden, or in other words, it's just filter messages or filter requests for messages on Facebook Messenger. So let's get started. So this is my Facebook Messenger on Android phone. On the iOS, you can do the same, okay? So to get through that future messages, you need to go into this menu button down here. Tap on the menu button, and in the menu button, we have a Messenger. Look at the Messenger tab, okay? Don't tap on the Activer, because the Activer section is just for open the chat, open or showing that you're online or offline on chat, okay? So now in the Messenger tab, you will see a message request, okay? So now you're going to tap on the message request, which is this one here. Tap on that and let it load first. There we go. Now you tap to see all, okay? So from see all, you will see all the future Facebook messages or the hidden Facebook messages that you will never receive in your main inbox. So this is the hidden inbox of Facebook Messenger, okay? So you can scroll it down to see all of the messages that has been hidden. You might never check this, but if you want to check if anyone want to send you, if they are not in your contact list, then they might never get the message through, okay? So that's it guys, thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anne Fan from TechAply, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Goodbye for now.